In this video, I'll be showing you how to upload audio to Roblox. Start by going to the Roblox website, then click the Create button. Alternatively, if you're using the app, then go to More, then select Create. This will take you to the Roblox Creator Hub. Go to the side menu and select Creations. If you can't see the side menu, then click the three-line icon at the top. Select Development Items, then go down and select Audio. Click the Upload Asset button. Keep in mind that you can only upload 100 audio tracks per month, and you must be using one of the supported audio formats. Click the Upload button. Find and select the audio that you want to upload to Roblox, then click the Open button. Give your audio a name, then go down and add a description. Click the Upload button, then wait for the page to load. Select your audio, then go down to the Distribution section. If you want other people to be able to use your sound effects and to use the audio in other experiences, then you will need to enable the Distribute on Creator Store option. In some cases, you may need to select Submit for Review before you can have your audio on the Creator Store. Click the Save Changes button. Alternatively, select Permissions from the side. Here, you can add friends, groups, or experiences that can use your selected audio. Go to the top and click the Back button. Place your cursor over your sound effect, then click the three dots on the side. Select Copy Asset ID if you want the audio ID to use in a game, or click Open Asset Details if you need the audio link. Select the address bar, then right-click and choose Copy to get the audio link. You now know how to upload audio to Roblox. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.